And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner on this occasion is Stuart Robson. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. What might we see today, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Aga. And the flag has gone up, offside. And Moreira on the ball. A spot on with that challenge. A terrific pass. And in possession, Moreira. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. And whipped into the box. It's still alive. And at the second time of asking, it's a goal. The keeper, meanwhile, looks to the heavens. Now back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Paris. Trickett. What can they do from here? Chance to play it in. And he takes on the shot. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Alsh. Doesn't want to lose his cool here. Good pressure high up the pitch. Alsh. Can they take advantage? Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Well, can they exploit the space out wide? And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Alves, Park. And across the touchline, so a throw in here. And he was in the right place to intercept. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? The keeper diving magnificently to make sure he got there. And he's fired over the corner. Another corner, too close to the goalkeeper that time. Well, he could run onto it here. Well, in fairness, not the greatest of headers. Beckerman. Nice looking pass. Intercepting it intelligently. Can they do something positive on the counter attack? Defenders need to cover. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. This looks threatening. A goal! Real excitement! A back-and-forth type of game. Now they're level.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts with the delivery into the box. Just begging someone to get on the end of it. But the finish is far too easy. He doesn't even have to jump. How has he afforded that much space? It's a tidy header, but really poor defending.
So back underway, they've levelled it at 1-1 here. The tackle taken away. On the ball, Cannavaro. Aga. Paris. A deft clearance. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Crossing possibilities. In terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Well, that's a well-timed pass. Well, the supporters think it's on. That is that for the first half. So back underway here into the second half. He's enjoying space. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Well, that's a super ball over the top.
Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
So there we have it, 2-1. Paris, input from long distance. Decent effort there.
Well, he has such good technique. He really did hit that well. He certainly came close there.
A timely intervention. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. Well, the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball. Pressing high to win the ball. Will he finish? Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Playing it in. And he read it well, intercepting it. And the upshot of that is offside.
Well, he needed to look elsewhere because the flag was always going to go up.
Now a decent position. This could level it.
Really sound defending.
And a tidy tackle.
He's got to score. Brilliantly blocked.
We're making high pressing work for them here. That's excellent defending following the cross. And the referee says corner kick. That's the clearance that was needed. Increasing the pressure, another corner it is. And over comes the corner. Well cleared away. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Trying to really get at the opposition here.
And they've done it to square the game once again. Exhilarating.
And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Being pressed hard. On the ball, Cannavaro. And that's great work to make sure it didn't go over the line. Getting in there to intercept. And in possession, Moreira. And they've given him too much space. And using his body to good effect. Out. Potential danger. Well, it was easy on the eye, but the interception was made. And winning it back. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. I think you've got to conclude that was good refereeing. A free kick in the end after initially playing advantage, but it just wasn't there. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Well, the cross didn't get past the first defender. Just 15 minutes remaining. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. He might be able to profit from the wide position. And a no-nonsense clearance. Good pass. And a fine cross. Well, this forthcoming corner might just do it. Could be their last chance to hit the front in the dying moments. Pressing high to win the ball. Cannavaro. Paris. Well, no problems defensively. And just 5 minutes remaining. Still pushing for what could be a winner. Can he make it count? Really important tackle. Aga. Oh, moving it nicely. Could cross it in here. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Well, that's it for the 90 minutes. But they-